Hello， 大家好，我是 Alan 哥哥。朗诵节想找 Polly 帮手，好简单啫，快啲填一下张方，同我哋预约一个上堂时间啦，或者选择我哋嘅网上教材。喺呢度同大家分享一堂咬字训练先，上堂见。
Grudges by Judith Nichols. It isn't fair that I must be in bed for hours before, that I get all the blame and never her, that she's allowed to choose what she will wear. It isn't fair. It isn't right that she's allowed out late at night.That she can choose when to switch off her light. That I'm the one told off whenever there's a fight. It isn't right. It makes me mad that they think she's so good and I'm so bad. That she gets extra cash for helping dad. That her old coats are all I've ever had. It makes me mad. I know I'm 9 and she's 17. That's no excuse at all for them to be so mean.
Hello， 我哋翻嚟啦。啱啱听嘅咧就系《Grudges》by Judith Nichols。好，睇睇先。呢、这个小朋友几多岁咧？一睇最尾先，佢系9岁喎。你系咪9岁啊？系嘛？你系咪9岁？你应该系9岁系咪啊？咁9岁嘅同17岁嘅分别系咩咧？系咪9岁可以玩多啲啦？17岁定系可以做多啲嘢咧？咁我哋睇呢首诗讲咩先 ？OK？ It isn't fair， 唔公平喎。有啲咩唔公平咧 ？That I must be in bed for hours before， 我早瞓咁多嘅，点解？因为你9岁，佢17岁咯，所以你要早瞓啲咯。早瞓啲会高啲噶，知唔知道啊？信我啦呢样嘢 ，OK？ And never her， she's allowed to choose what she will wear。佢中意拣咩着都得喎，我又唔拣得喎，系咪啊？你自己识唔识拣嘢着啊？阿女啊？What she will wear, it isn't fair. Okay, 嗱啲咬字要小心啲。It isn't fair， 嗰啲 T 音要出翻嚟啦。Okay, it isn't right， 嗰啲 T 音 t 听到。Okay， that she's allowed out。Okay， 佢就可以出去。Late at night， that she can choose when to switch off， switch off her light， 嗰啲 T 音啦。That I'm the one told off。Okay， whenever there's a fight。It isn't right. 嗰啲 T 音聽唔聽到？要小心啲。OK， 我繼續啦。It makes me mad. 呢個樣係點樣啊？係啦，我相信你應該識做啦。呢個 OK。That they think she's so good and I'm so bad. That she gets extra 呢個字難唔難讀啊 ？Extra OK， 小心啲啦。Cash OK for helping dad. That her old coats are all I've 小心啲話 I have 簽埋齊啦 I've ever had.It makes me mad. 呢個樣係咪啊 ？OK， 好啦，括弧啦，括弧使唔使讀嘅咧？唔話俾大家聽，咁啊，等自己諗下啦。OK， 好啦，I know I'm 9 and she's 17. OK， that's no excuse. OK， 使唔使呢個字 ？Excuse at all. OK， 有兩個讀法啦，有啲人讀 at all， 有啲人讀 at all. OK， 兩個都 OK 嘅，睇下你自己中意邊個啦。For them to be so 咩咧 ？So 咩啊？Mean 係啦 ，so mean 點解要大草字嘅咧？有冇諗過點解啊？俾你自己諗下先，好冇？叫佢上堂話翻俾我聽，好冇？好，講咗咁多先，今個朗讀節祝大家好運。
哇！睇到最後喎，咁即係學到嘢啦。朗讀節想得到好成績，要留意以下呢三點 ：clarity of speech、interpretation、audience awareness。你啱啱睇完嘅咧就係一個咬字嘅訓練，其實可以繼續睇落去㗎。Polly 咧为大家准备咗一连串嘅朗诵 workshop 同埋网上教材，快啲去我哋下面填咗张方，或者我哋嘅 Facebook page 同埋 YouTube like 翻我哋啦！